This is a video on the internal rotation lag sign for full thickness tears of the subscapularis. Hi and welcome back to Physiotutors. According to a study done by Miller et al. In the year 2008, the internal rotation lag sign has a sensitivity of 100% and a specificity of 84% in the diagnosis of full thickness tears of the subscapularis. However, the study population was small and the confidence intervals were wide. Therefore, the internal rotation lag sign has a moderate clinical value in our opinion. To perform this test, have your patient in sitting or standing position with the hand of the painful shoulder placed at the lumbar region. Then lift your patient's hand off his back passively with one hand at the wrist and the other hand at the elbow until almost full internal rotation is reached. Now ask your patient to maintain his position actively and remove your hand at the wrist. A positive test due to a subscapularis tear is indicated by a lag that occurs with the inability of your patient to maintain the hand off his back. Alright, this was our video on the internal rotation lag sign. If you want to get to know another method to assess the integrity of the subscapularis, check out the liftoff test, which is a very similar test. At last, make sure to subscribe to our channel, give this video a like, and follow us on various social media. This was Kai for Physiotutors, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.